back here at the community garden. That's the noise. They're doing some type of excavating over there. So let's kind of go through this here quick. Looks like we're gonna get some beets, maybe a few carrots. The mustard greens, I could take some of those if I wanted. I need to trim down these dills again before they go to seed because I want some dill flavor from my pickles that I'm making. Definitely got to take some peppers or else they're going to get rotten.
Look at that beet right there, that's a pretty good one. Oh, there's a crack in it. Better take it. Let's just take it right now. Look at that baby.
Almost as big as my fist. Alright, then I'm going to get one more crop out of this. I'm going to get my $40 worth. These are spring onion bulbils that I harvested at another location. I'm going to plant them. Slugs and mice don't eat them, so I will get this crop right before everything freezes up 2 months from now.
I got a couple more little leeks that came out with a big one. I'm going to transplant those in here too.
All right, I'm finished. I weeded it, I planted it with spring onion bulbils, and I did some harvesting. I didn't take any of these fennels. I know they can get a little bigger, but I still have half of one in the fridge from last week. And I didn't take a lot of carrots that I could have. I just got a lot in the fridge right now. I do like to get some soil up around these though. Discourages the rodents from getting in there. There's two really nice big ones right there, right next to one another. Piper root is doing good. I transplanted a few leeks in here. There's one. They do okay. A couple of big beets I have left in here yet. Oh, here's one I didn't cover up. Well, probably because it's so high, but I'm going to attempt to get it covered up. A little bit of dill I didn't get. Might as well get that too. I don't need dill seed. I need dill weed. For pickles. Another beet that I covered up. I'm sure there's some big parsnips in here, but I just still got half of a big one that I got from last week in the fridge. Globe artichoke is really bursting forth and I planted it late. So I might try that again. I think that's the first time I ever planted one of those. I took some beans only because they were small, but only because I might not get any if I don't take a couple. Ooh, did I miss a pepper here? Oh, now look at that. One down in there too. Good thing I go through this a second time. Might as well take this one right away too. Let's save it. I got quite a few this week. Alright, so here's the harvest for today. Got the peppers, got the dill, a couple of little beans. See, a rodent already took a bite out of it. I'll cut that off, eat the rest. Carrots and then beets. One was close to the size of my fist, and one is the size of my fist. Yeah. Let's get it down here. Bigger than my fist. All right, we're done for today. We're done for the week. I can only come here once a week. And here it is.